Welcome back to the Energy for Life concept. Today it's our program number 2. Again, it's activating of our face as it was yesterday, and it takes only 5 minutes, not more. But it makes so great effects that your skin will be radiate, you will feel refreshed, full of energy, full of the dreams about the future, very positive, very cheering up. So it was while to try. And we start now. We start with number 1. Very, very nice and very simple exercise. We move our jaw to the right and to the left. Look like this. Very, very nice. I hope now you feel a little bit warm in your face, because all of these exercises that activate a lot of muscles around our face. And we do not use all of these muscles every day, because it's not so many emotions what we express with our face, and it's pity. Next exercise. I call this very hot banana. So our monkey received for very nice brunch banana split, and it was a little bit more hot, so lips was burned, so she started chewing. Very, very nice. Lips, it's very important, only not only for articulation, but also very important in our life. When people look at the face, first they pay attention about the eyes and also about the lips. And that is why women, they like when the lips is round and fill with the blood and have reddish color. So we make next exercise, which is also have activating the lips exercises. When you was little child, you was playing with a small train. So, and it's a game, and you make the sound. But when you grown up, you forgot about this. Now we are a little child again, and we will make this train sound. Again. Again. And again. And once again. Very nice vibration. Very nice vibration activates all of our, and lips start to be more reddish and full of blood. Very nice. Next exercises, I call this little bird gazing on the sun. Today it's very sunny day, in fact. You can't see that, but nature is wonderful. It's November, but it's very warm. It's about 11 degrees in Denmark, and sun is shining. If I look at the sun, I start to blinking like a little bird, very, very speedy, very like this. And birds not make any sound when it's looking in the sun, it's just gazing the sun. But again, blinking very, very fast. And now our birds are gazing the sun, but very slow, open and close the eyes. Looking all of these small muscles which is around our eyes. It's like this. Program together with me, you already notice that your face starts to be pink and skin is very warm And because of these exercises, it's a lot of blood go to not only to the face, also for the whole your head. So you start to be more relaxed, and maybe new thoughts come in your head. Maybe you start to be more creative, and in your afternoon, if you do this during the lunch time, so maybe new idea come to you. Now it's one of the last exercises for the face. What we do today, it's simply the knocking the face like this. You see that I knock with my palms, and my face turn to be more pink now. And it's very nice sign that a lot of blood circulation starts to going on around my face. Very nice. You was wonderful student. Thank you for today. And we meet tomorrow in my next program. Bye.